My idea of Cittaslow in England, or in Great Britain, is to preserve the quality of life of the smaller towns in Britain, so that they could preserve their ambience and their attraction. We'd like to keep away what we call the clone high streets, where the same shops are all over the country. We get too much of that in Britain. Not so much in Italy, I see. You are lucky. But Cittaslow is a great philosophy, and I'm very fond of it. I'm very anxious to spread it. So I think that's...